Peggy 16.
I studied a painting of Prometheus in art college.
Help me!
He was chained to a rock with an eagle eating his liver.
Please!
Punishment for stealing fire from the gods. Every night, his liver would grow back, and every day, the eagle would return to eat it again. That's exactly what the Pandora does.
Where?
I've seen no good come from that thing.
What the hell?
Only sorrow.
Hello?
Yeah!
Conflict.
Kill him.
Suffering.
You're not seriously thinking about pulling that trigger.
Just put the gun...
You know what I've come to understand? The memories we dwell on aren't the happy times. We dwell on mistakes and regrets. But why would anyone choose to relive those memories? That kind of repetition, exposing yourself to the same pain over and over and over again. That's only ever going to have one outcome. That's only ever going to drive you insane. Maybe I'm insane. I think I've just lost track of who I am.
Questioning your sense of self, understanding what it is that defines you, it's all part of being human.
And is it human to feel like I don't know what's real anymore?
You know what's real.
I know. I just have to learn to accept it.
Peggy 16.
Now you're mine. Go get him, boys. This is not a drill.
Peggy 16.
Thank you. Garfield. You there?
Dispatch, we got an emergency here.
Can anyone hear me?
The year is 2084. If they told me what the world would become, I would not have believed them. KPD, anyone in there? I am what they fear, a corporate tool of oppression. If you don't remember, if you won't remember, that's when they call me. To access you, to gather evidence. Dredge up whatever's hiding in the darkest corners of your mind. My name is Daniel Lozeski. I'm an observer.
Thank you.
station.
Peggy 16.
You are truly as he anticipated. This is truly an unjust game. But if my voice is reaching you, I beg you, please overcome this game and save the world.
I'll navigate your escape route. Follow my directions. Enemy here?
Suspect confirmed. Cuff him.
It can't be.
Think that all those crimes were led by a punk like this. You seem to be enjoying every second.
You transferred to Shujin Academy, correct?
I feel like we're gonna get along just fine as troublemakers.
Looks like we'll just have to live a normal, honest school life for the time being. Still, make sure you stay prepared just in case anything comes up.
Okay, let's do this!
I'm prepared. Let's focus and get moving.
This is the best part of being a phantom thief!
Yep, good stuff. I'm satisfied.
Spotted a shadow. Let's get it, Joker!
The shadows are ready to kill.
Be careful, Joker.
Allow me to observe the path of your rehabilitation. Gather personas and bring them here. Execute them and continue to give birth to even stronger personas. The world is not as it should be. It faces an inevitable utter ruin. However, mankind is said to hold the power to overturn even the most dire of predicaments.
PS4, for the players.
Peggy 18.
Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death.
Hey,
this a curse? Or some kind of punishment? I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle. And wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
Perhaps we're not so different after all.
To me! We better finish this quick!
They fight, steal, kill. This is humanity in its purest form.
Why did you betray us?
Just stay out of my way. Nina!
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
Peggy 3.
丈夫大丈夫、それを信じろって。
ルーキスはいわば現実を書き換える装置の。
何この部材、
塩らしいこと言ってんじゃねえ。弾が通らなきゃぶったけれ。
ボクロークロー、シャッカクン。
Get up, puppy. They hacked your brain. They took your brother. Send you to kill a man. They took it all, and they left you to die. Here we are, puppy. Together. false.
예전에 자살한 음악 선생도 그런 말을 자주 했어. 학교에 뭔가 있다고.
오늘 같은 밤이면
너도 뭔가 알고 있지? 그렇지?
Everybody stay calm.
Listen, Lennox.
Stop talking.
Stop it, man.
Rated M for mature.
Thank you.
Peggy 12.
Finn, he'll upset the other passengers. There's no one else here. What happened to the train? You're weird. Come on! I need my big sister. Just until we fixed everything. Cool!
Sorry, Finn. I've really got to go.
They're no good! None of them are any good!
Finn! What are you doing with all our stuff?
We made all this together.
If you didn't want this stuff any more, then neither did I.
I hadn't forgotten all this. You didn't have to destroy it.
Once I started, I couldn't stop. You abandoned me.
It wasn't like that.
It was to me. What's he doing here? He wants to take you away from me. Please stay! Scarlet!
Rated everyone 10 and up.
Man, It's been forever since I last logged into the world.
From all the people that we encounter in our life's journey. So, to make my peace with power once and for all, I've come back. Back to the world.
Edition.
PS4 for the players.
I always thought it's hard to make new friends, but making enemies, I guess that's easy. We got four problems. We saw their faces. We know their names. Know what they're capable of. They'll find us again. They'll find you and finish the job. Unless you find them first. You always have a plan. Now, you have something more.
Peggy 16.
In a tower.
What the hell is going on here?
You, my gangster, teach you some respect. Lies a dark secret.
This is everyone! He's gonna kill us all!
Now, one man is sent to clean up the mess.
Attention. Any survivors still in the city, evacuate immediately.
Hit the bricks, punk! I'll take it from here! Welcome to the party!
Got a little job for you.
take a couple of skiffs walking around, and I eat goons for breakfast, capiche?
How are you?
I'm the Undertaker, and your boxes are ready. I hope I don't have to hide the bodies after this.
その両方で受け止めて。
once more. The same dream. Always the same.
They are coming, bearer of calamities.
He thinks that it is the prophecy, right? The messengers of the end.
You should wonder if you really want to become an instrument of salvation.
A place where the real world and the dream are part of the same side of the coin.
Wake up, Sleeping Beauty. It's time to get out of bed.
So what do you want?
You don't know who the fuck I am!
What are you doing? Get that gun away from me, psycho! No!
My name is Max Caulfield. I'm 18 years old. Years ago, my family moved away and I left behind my childhood. After 5 years, I'm back in my hometown, Arcadia Bay, Oregon. Now I'm studying photography at Blackwell Academy. My new home. In the end, it's still high school, which kind of sucks. Then there's Chloe.
Home, shit, home. Let's dance! Or take my picture with your new camera. Come on, rock out, girl!
Then something happened. Something that changed my life forever.
Max, what's going on?
Where am I? There's something else I have to tell you. Holy shit!
Talk to me, Max.
Whoa! No! I discovered I could reverse time.
Max, start from the beginning. Hey! Max? Chloe?
Oh! Get in, Max!
today. You set off the alarm. You hella saved my life.
Don't ever touch me again!
Then I realized I had a choice.
Hey, you okay?
And the power to change everything.
Bang!
What the hell?
Come on, Slowpoke!
If I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
So, what would you do now?
Rated T for Teen.
You have brought murderers into our field! We need to stop them.
Tristan, let go!
They have killed so many of ours. Look around you. We need them. They will not stab my men in the back! How do they know that you will not do the same? Their numbers pale in comparison to yours. And yet they come. These are people fighting for a better life. For their families. Now, they are willing to fight for their city.
To think of you waiting there, so far above me. But I pray you never learn the truth of these cursed dips. It grows colder now, and my time is short. Please forgive me, Mirren, and let me go.
We'll be right back.
Rated T for teen.
Þóra. Bardagamaðurinn sem dó smánardauða. Þér hefur verið veitt tækifæri til að breyta örlögum þínum. Sannaðu þig fyrir goðunum og öðlastu inngöngu í Valhöll. Uppgötvaðu leyndardóma Ginnungagaps. Bindu földu rúnirnar. Þigðu blessanir goðana. Og sigraðu hina máttugu jötna.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
Sega.
PlayStation.
We have until dawn.
so are you.
Are you doing this?
Are you fake?
It is impossible.
Anyway, what's so special about the caves?
The whole reason Alex brought her radio is because you can sometimes pick up frequencies to stations that don't exist.
To another timeline.
Alex, just never happens. Just
I don't know if you can hear me, but I made it across. It's really bad here, Verlaine. I think there's something here.
Thank you.
Peggy 16.
Carl Faubert sought information for a living. That is to say that ever since he returned from Korea, after having served with the armed forces, he had been working as a private investigator in Montreal. William Hamilton, a rich industrialist, had gotten in touch with him regarding a simple vandalism issue. Nothing to write home about. Not worth hiring a private eye either, just so he can drive for hours on rough roads. But that's how it had always been. The client pays, Carl gets it done. But things got pretty rough.
PS4 for the players.
You welcome to my cabinet of perturbation. A set of recordings have been prepared to chaperone you through the chambers ahead.
Pay attention, Dandel. It's important that you keep going straight and make sure not to stray.
Hello all, thank you for coming to this very important informational meeting. First, I have to ask, any feds here?
This is a small town where everybody knows everybody else and their business. When a couple of strangers start snooping around, word travels fast.
So tell me again why you're here.
I was assigned to the case by the Home Office in Albuquerque.
There is no Home Office in Albuquerque.
It's neat to know.
Earlier this evening, we found a body down by the bridge.
I don't remember calling the Federinos.
Was the money deposited into my account like we agreed?
I think it's time we came clean and told the truth about why we're in Thimbleweed Park.
You first.
What do you know about the Pillow Factory fire?
Whoa, now! Are the feds looking into this case?
No, he's just curious. He's a Pillow Factory fire buff. He's got a CompuServe chat room and everything.
I better get ready to go on stage and insult the crap out of these Thimbleweed idiots. I hope your old diner gets hit by a meteor. You, old lady! You up the... You. Come on.
Uncle Chuck wants me to program his factory computers, but I just want to design games.
You are out of my will! You're giving up over $10 million! That's $20 million in 2017 dollars!
It's me, Dolores. I'm a ghost. I want to give you a hug and say I'm sorry.
I need to stay focused and solve this murder so I can get on with my plan.
I need to get into that factory.
This is my last chance! I'm not gonna blow it.
I owe it to him to find out what happened.
I'll never get to finish that delicious sandwich.
Holy...
This can't be!
I thought the playable characters couldn't die in adventure games.
Everything gone, just like that. From the wharf to the wilds, you gotta hand it to the Calamity. It did the job quick, but it missed a few spots, didn't it? Besides, if not for the Calamity, we wouldn't have this distillery chock full of the finest spirits. An arsenal packing enough heat to remind the beasts of the wild who's boss. Or even that shrine, in case the gods ain't dead. The Calamity gave us something else. A story. That may not sound like much. Well, wait till you hear it.
PlayStation.
PEGI 12.
Peggy 16.
ダイナムコ。
From the creators of Bastion and Transistor.
Yutare, Frappy.
Meet your fellow exiles.
Gravita, stop.
Let's go!
Join their quest for freedom.
Avete da.
Chi starà, frati?
Discover the rights. Face your foes.
Colors.
Sagra.
This will do.
Gain enlightenment. Who goes free? Who remains? You decide.
PS4 for the players.
Pasito por allá, durito por delante, pasito por detrás. ¡Hey!
PlayStation.